first time in O Calcutta we are doing a river water fish festival, wherein we have done a little bit of experiment on fishes. Parche, which is not there in the menu, which have started that. We have done a hamor, we have done a aal, and in different style. It change for the guest who comes here. This is for both the O Calcuttas in Forum as well as in Silver Spring.
So we are settled now finally inside O Calcutta, and we are here for the special River Water Fish Festival. Now this particular outlet is on the fourth floor of Forum Mall. So this is the menu. You have your different types of starters over here, all fish items. Then you have your mains. And finally, you have your special desserts. We have the first bits of the starters ready. So we have a topshe machir cutlet over here, ar machir chili fish, sole machir kobiraji. Let's start with the cutlet.
The cutlet looks like.
It's not too oily, as you can see my fingers. That's something which we expect from any of the restaurants at the speciality group. Delicious. Topshe machir fish fry. Now that's one fusion I never expected. Whenever it's topshe machir fry, you'll expect it to be the normal, the gota fish, which you get the whole fish, which is battered and fried. But what they've done is, they've somehow, miraculously, they've made it in the form of a cutlet, and hats off to the chef for this. Next up, we have the ar machir chili fish. Let me break one open on camera and show you what it looks like inside. We have a sole machir kobiraji. Alright. Soft, it's fluffy, it's fried, deep fried. I'm not a big fan of kobiraji myself, so no matter how good they make this, I would personally not prefer this over the amazing other items. But if you're a kobiraji fan, this is one fusion item you can definitely give it a shot. We have a bhetki machir orli and a lal longka katla bhaja. Start with the orli. Just look at this. I'm salivating while I'm even breaking this. It's so soft, it's so subtle. Normally when you have fried items, you're going to get overpowering of the oil. But this is just cooked to perfection. It might be a little under seasoned, so I'd suggest you can just ask for an extra helping of salt and pepper. To your taste, of course, but this is superb. Finally, we have this lal longkar katla bhaja. I'm not supposed to be breaking this, it's sacrilegious, but yeah, I have to show it on camera. This is how soft it is. It just disintegrates the moment I'm applying a little bit of pressure on this. It's extremely soft. Just get hold of this. And that's my little piece. It's amazing, very well marinated. It has seeped inside the masalas. It's really good.
All right, guys, the crew for today, we have Orgho and Shoptik. Hey, we are done with the starters. Orgho, what's your starters review?
Starters were good, but I really like the cutlet. And the main thing is, every starters are less oily.
What about you, Shoptik?
I like the topshe cutlet, as he said. It didn't have any oil, to be honest. And the bhetki orli is really good too. And I also like the ar machir chili fish.
That was also very unique, huh?
Yeah, it was very unique.
What we thought of this festival is, after the lockdown and all these things, people are looking for fresh fish.
So we selected few fishes which is easily available. Overall the response is very good because people are eating the fish fresh. We are getting the sole live, we are getting the best quality of prawns, we are getting the aad maach is very good. Chili fish you must, I am personal fan of a chili fish, so I have put it in the menu. As people should try the aad fish also, it's very good, it's a meaty texture, the sole fish, kobiraji is outstanding. So overall, what I suggest to come and taste these fishes, because nowadays the trend of cleaning process of these fishes are so difficult, people used to avoid these fishes at home. So it's for in restaurant, we make it easy for you to have it with different kind of sauces and all these things. The parshe maach, amkashundi parshe is outstanding. The chital maacher muitha is fantastic. And overall, everything is fantastic, because it's not that I have made. This is very regular combinations, which is tried and tasted by everyone. Few very selective classical desserts I have put, like pati shapta, the Bengali favorite, all-time favorite pati shapta. And this is the season also. The winter has not yet over. So pati shapta, gokul pithe, and the very new one is the notun gure sandesher puff.
Okay.
So overall, this is I think you must come and enjoy all these things, so that you can get the olden days of our culture, of Bengali culture.
Perfect. Thank you so
much, chef. Cheers. Thank you.
We have the first bits of the main course right now. There's of course steamed rice, jhuri aloo bhaja, as well as bhaja muget dal. Along with this, we're going to be having some roshun bhapa hangor mach, as well as a shorshe bata boroli. Not borolin, it's boroli. This particular fish reminds me of the ad Shurto Shishto antiseptic cream borolin, but this is not that. It looks like a borolin tube. If you look closely, if you have an imaginative mind such as mine, I think no Bengali meal or main course you can start without trying out some of your very popular dal as well as jhuri aloo bhaja. Alongside this, I'm going to be having some of the hummer maach. Sorry?
Shark.
This is shark. It's a shark.
Hangor maach is shark.
No. Hangor ki hoy?
Hangor
maach. This is not shark. Tumi ekbar jigasha kore asho chef ke. Chef, eta ki shark?
It's not shark.
Eta ki shark?
Hangor ta ki?
Amake jan.
Hangor na hamur.
Hamur. Tu menu theke bhul bolchis?
Are hamuri bolechi.
All right. First the dal with the aloo bhaja. Next up, you're having the hangor maach, the very debatable fish which we have over here. So first things first, when you put it in your mouth, you're going to get that jhaj which is there, right? It a preparation chef kiram kore hoy?
Theek hai. Roshun
bhapa. So if you are a paturi fan, say for instance, you're going to find this to resemble somewhat like that, but it's going to be a very unique preparation, of course. And if you're a fan of roshun, you're going to be loving this particular preparation for sure. Finally, this piece of shorshe bata boroli. This is really very good. এটা তো জেনারেল ম্যানেজার বলে গেছে ওর ফেভারিট
এন্ড এই মাছগুলো আমরা এমন ভাবে সিলেক্ট করেছি যে সব যেটা ফ্রেশ পাই আমার লাইফ চাই
Right guys, now we have the final bits of the main course. We have a chitol maacher muitha, tangra maacher jhal, आम का शुंडी पार्शे। This isn't all that amazing. So let's start with your chitol maache muitha, along with some jhal farizi.
Tangra
maache jhal. Hmm. beautiful. This is so well done, yeah. Next up, some Tangra Mach. This taste reminds me of my childhood. Like rightly said by the chef, these fishes are a part of our growing up in Calcutta. But because of how hectic our life is nowadays, it becomes next to impossible to have these on a regular basis, on a daily basis. But when such a reputed brand as this comes up with a festival like this, it kind of gives us an opportunity to be taken back to our childhood memories. So we have the desserts now finally. So we have the Padi Shapta. This is the Gokul Pithe. And we have a Nolengure Shondeshe Puff. Padi Shapta first. In recent times, the amount of Padi Shapta which I'm having, most of them are very dry. This one over here is juicy and not too sweet. So if that's how you like your desserts, you're sure to like this one. This is Gokul Pithe.
Gorom.
Really good. This is even better. Finally, Nolengure Shondeshe Puff. Just dip it a little bit. There's no right way of having these things, alright? However, which fancies you, you can just eat it because everything tastes beautiful. One mistake which I've made, I realized it while having my desserts. I did not follow the right sequence. This is the least sweet of all. I should have had this at the beginning, but yeah. This one over here, since it's a puff, it's not going to be too sweet, alright? But this Padi Shapta over here, if you can manage to have all three, you'll obviously go for three. You will not wait for my recommendation. But if you want to choose any one of the three, this Padi Shapta definitely is the one which wins it. So that was our experience at the O Calcutta, enjoying the special festival. This festival is going to be on till the end of this month, so you can come anytime and enjoy this one. If you do drop them in the comment section below your experience, how it was, and let us know. Until next time, this is Food Spa wrapping up from the Forum Courtyard. Cheers. Courtyard to night.